In Romans chapter 3, verses 23 and 24, the Bible says, "For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, and all are justified freely by His grace through the redemption that came by Jesus Christ. Therefore, it is time to seek the Lord."
Yes, it is time, it is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness. Oh yes, it is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness.
Most times as men, we sow in wickedness, and if justice must prevail, then judgment is our portion. Most times as men, we sow in wickedness, and if justice must prevail, then judgment is our portion.
Oh yes, it is time, it is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness. Oh yes, it is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness.
God has given us a chance to change our ways today. He gave us His Son to save us from sin. Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, God has given us a chance to change our ways today. He gave us His Son to save us from sin. Jesus Christ, Son of the living God.
Oh yes, it is time, it is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness. Oh yes, it is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness.
Oh, righteousness for yourself, reap the fruit of unfailing love, break up your unplowed ground, it is time to seek the Lord.
So righteousness for yourself, reap the fruit of unfailing love, break up your unplowed ground, it is time to seek the Lord.
It is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness. Oh yes, it is time to seek the Lord, until He comes and showers us with His righteousness.